मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सॉल्व टुडे एक्सरसाइज 11.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। इफ द सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ अ सर्कुलर शीट इज 154 मीटर, फाइंड इट्स रेडियस, आल्सो फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द शीट। नाउ व्हाट इज गिवन, व्हाट इज गिवन सर्कमफेरेंस, इट इज गिवन, ओके, सर्कमफेरेंस सर्क्यूलर शीट, इट इज गिवन, यस, व्हाट इट इज 154 मीटर, एंड नाउ व्हाट इट इज आस्क्ड टू फाइंड, फाइंड इट्स रेडियस, व्हाट इट इज आस्क्ड टू फाइंड इट्स रेडियस, ओके, टू फाइंड रेडियस एंड आल्सो टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ शीट, एंड टू फाइंड एरिया ऑफ शीट, एरिया ऑफ शीट, ओके, मींस दिस टू थिंग्स वी हैव टू फाइंड, सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ सर्कुलर शीट इज गिवन एंड व्हाट इट इज आस्क्ड टू फाइंड, टू फाइंड द रेडियस एंड आल्सो फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ शीट, ओके, नाउ सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ सर्कुलर शीट इट इज गिवन, ओके, सो यूजिंग द फॉर्मूला सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ सर्कल, सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ सर्कुलर शीट इट इज गिवन, सो वी हैव टू राइट द फॉर्मूला सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ सर्कल, सी दिस इज सॉल्यूशन, ओके, this is solution, circumference of circle what is the formula to find the circumference of circle pi d or 2 pi r it is asked to find the radius so which formula we will use here 2 pi r pi d pi multiple by d means diameter now diameter is double of radius means 2r means diameter, okay, so we'll use here we have to find the radius, so we'll use this formula 2 pi r, okay, now circumference of circular sheet it is given, how much it is, circumference of circular sheet 154 meter, so circumference of circular sheet how much it is given, 154 meter, okay, 2 pi r, 2 multiple by pi, what is the pi value, it is given 22 upon 7, it is given to take 22 upon 7, multiple by r, r that we have to find, r means what, radius, that we have to find, okay, so r is how much, okay, so now what we are going to do, what we are going to do, now we are going to calculate this, we have to find the r, r means radius, okay, so 154 meter, now 7 is here divided, if we will transfer to this side then it will become multiplied, so multiple by 7, now what will remain here, 2 multiple by 22 multiple by r, okay, now see here 22 is here multiplied, if we will transfer to this side then it will become divided, okay, so let's transfer 22 to this side, so it will become divide, so 22 I transfer, now what will remain here, 2 into r, okay, what we transfer 22, you can transfer 2 also, no problem, any number you can take first, or 22 2s are 44, you can multiply and you can take 44 here, no problem, so now see 154 divided by 22, now both the numbers have as its first place, see now its first place is 4 and its first place is 2, so both the numbers are divisible by 2, okay, so let's divide by 2, 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2, here 2 sevens are 14, 2 sevens are 14, okay, so what we got here, 77 upon 11, so 11 ones are 11, 11 sevens are 77, okay, so 7 multiple by 7 we got here is equal to 2 multiple by r. So see here 7 7 is 49 we can do, okay, so 2 multiple by r, now let's solve this side, so 49, 2 is here multiplied, if you will transfer to this side then it will become divide, so 49 divided by 2, okay, so r what we have to find, radius we have to find now, so let's divide for 49 by 2, okay, 2 2s are 4, 4 4 minus 4, 0. 9 will come down. 2 4s are 8. Okay. So now what we got here? Reminder, we got 1. At least till after decimal point, till 2 digit will find the answer. Okay. So give here decimal point. Here also decimal point. Take here 0. So 2 5s are 10. Okay. Now see here we got reminder 0. So no need to take here 0 again. We got reminder 0. So what is the answer? 24.5 meter is the radius. So how much is the radius? Radius is 24.5 meter. What we got here? R. R means radius. We got 24.5 meter. Okay. So R we got 20. R means radius. Radius we got 24.5 meter. Now what we have to find? Find area of circular shape. Area of shape. So write here area of circular shape. Okay. Area of circular shape. What is the formula to find the area of circle? Pi r square. Okay. Pi r square. Okay. So what is the value of pi? It is given. Pi value it is given 22 upon 7. 22 upon 7 multiplied by. Now r square means r multiplied by r. See here. R square means r multiplied by r. So write here 22 upon 7 multiplied by r. Now r how much it is given? 24.5 meter multiplied by 24.5 meter. R what it is given? R is given 24.5. See r how much we got? 24.5 meter. Okay, so now see here, let's divide by 7 for 24.5. See here, for 24.5, we will divide by 7. 7 3s are 21. 4 minus 1, 3. 2 minus 2, 0. Now here, decimal point. So here also give the decimal point. 5 will come down. 7 5s are 35. So what we got here? When we divide by 7, 7 1s are 7. 7 3s are 21. 7 5s are 35. So 3.5 meter we got. Okay. So now write here 22 multiplied by 3.5 meter multiplied by 24.5 meter. Okay. Now let's multiply this. 3.5 multiplied by 22. Okay. So 2 5s are 10. 2 3s are 6 and 1. 7. Plus 2 5s are 10. 1 is carried. 2 3s are 6 and 1. 7. So what we got? 0 plus 0, 0. 7 plus 0, 7. 7. So 770. Now see after decimal point here 1 digit. So for answer before 1 digit give the decimal point. So what we got for this multiplication answer? What we got? 77 meter. Now which number remain multiplied by 24.5? So let's multiply these both the numbers. Okay. 24.5 multiplied by 77. Okay. 7 5s are 35. 3 is carry. 7 4s are 28. 28 plus 3, 31. Okay. 3 is carry. 7 2s are 14. 14 plus 3, 17. Okay. So plus right here. This carries. Cancel. 7 5s are 35. 7 4s are 28, 28 plus 3, 31. Okay. 7 2s are 14, 14 plus 3, 17. So what we got here? Let's add this. 5 plus 0, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 7 plus 1, 8. 7 plus 1, 8. And this is 1. Okay. Now here see after decimal point here 1 digit. So for answer before 1 digit give the decimal point. So what answer we got? 1886.5 meter square. So what we got? Area of circular shape 1886.5 meter square. So area of shape what we got? 1886.5 meter square. So question number 4. A gardener wants to fence a circular garden of a diameter of 21 meters. See, suppose this is circular garden. Okay, this is circular garden of diameter. This is the center of the circle. So what is the diameter? This is the diameter. It goes through the center of the circle. Okay. So a gardener wants to fence a circular garden. This is circular garden and gardener want to fence it. Okay. Fence means what we have to find here? Perimeter of the circle means circumference of circle. Okay, fencing will come, then what we are finding? We are finding perimeter. Now perimeter means circumference of the circle. Okay, so now gardener want to fence a circular garden of diameter 21 meter. Now diameter is what it is given? This diameter is given 21 meter. Okay, find the length of the row he needs to purchase if he makes two rounds of fence. Okay, also find the cost of the row if cost rupees 4 per meter. Now see, slowly we'll solve this example. See here, a gardener want to fence a circular garden. This is circular garden and gardener wants to fence it. So what we are going to find? Circumference of circle. Okay, so what is the formula to find the circumference of circle? Circumference of circular garden. Okay, circular garden, circumference of circular garden. Okay, circumference, what we have to find? We have to find the circumference of this garden. Okay, circumference of circular garden. What is the formula to find the circumference of circle? 2 pi r or pi d. Now diameter is given, so which formula we are going to use here? Pi d means diameter is double of radius, means radius is half of the diameter. Okay, diameter is double of radius, means radius is half of the diameter. Okay, so now diameter is given, so which formula we are going to use here? Pi d. And if radius is given, then 2 pi r. Yes, 2 pi r. Okay, so what is the value it is given for pi? Pi is equal to 22 upon 7. So write in the place of pi 22 upon 7. And diameter, how much it is given? 21 meter. So 21 meter. Okay, now let's calculate this. 7 ones are 7, 7 threes are 21. So 22 multiplied by 3 meter. So what we got? 22 threes are 66 meter. What we got? 66 meter circumference of circular garden. Now what it is given in the question? Find the length of the row he needs to purchase if he makes two rounds of fence. Okay, he makes two rounds. Okay, he makes two rounds. Yes, he makes two rounds. For one round, how much we got? 66 meter. To fence one round, see, circumference of circular garden. For one round, what we got? 66 meter circumference of circle. What we got? 66 meter. And he makes two rounds of fencing. Means what we are going to do for 66 meter, we will multiply by 2. Because he makes two rounds. For one round, what is the perimeter we got? 66 meter. So multiply by 2. He makes 2 rounds. So multiply by 2. So 2 6 are 12. 6 are 12. 1 is carry. 2 6 are 12 and 1. 13. So 132 meter. So what it is asked? Find the length of the rope. So what is the length of the rope? Length of the rope is 132 meter. He made 2 rounds of fence. How much length of rope he need to purchase? He need to purchase 132 meter length of rope. Okay. So he need to purchase 132 meter length of rope. Length of rope. Okay. So find the length of rope he need to purchase if he make 2 rounds of fence. So he need to purchase 132 meter length of rope. Okay. Now see here. After that what it is asked? Also find the cost of rope. Okay. So cost of rope. What we have to find here? Now length of rope we got. So now what we have to find? Cost of rope. Find the cost of rope if it costs rupees 4 per meter. So 132 multiplied by 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 1s are 4 and 1 5. So rupees 528. Okay, so cost of rope. Okay, find the cost of rope if cost rupees 4 per meter. So cost of rope is rupees 528.